Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Guys, please subscribe my channel, press the bell icon. So let's start latest news update. Justin Bieber and Hailey display PDA after mom and dad. Pic sends fans into a frenzy. Hailey Bieber is seemingly never not dressed to the absolute nines, but she recently stepped out in an especially resplendent look alongside husband Justin Bieber. Indeed, sublime as a couple, but especially striking on their own. The Biebers gussied up for Justin's Freedom Art Experience event at an art gallery in Los Angeles, following his performance at the SoFi Stadium. He hosted the exhibit, which also included an art auction, but it was the couple's black tie outfits that dazzled. Hailey is wearing a long velvet gown from Alessandra Rich's Fall, Winter 2021 RTW collection. It features a portrait neckline, accented with puffed sleeves that highlight her facial profile beautifully. But the lace-covered leg slits truly elevate the gown into something spectacular. The exquisite tailoring shows off her supermodel figure, while not overwhelming the overall look with visually heavy velvet. Hailey accessorized with diamond rings and earrings by Tiffany, opting for simple drops to keep the focus on that breathtaking gown. As for Justin, he kept it traditionally formal with a matte black tuxedo and bow tie as he escorted Hailey out of the art gallery. Justin's hosting gig capped off a weekend dedicated to community service. The SoFi Stadium show also included appearances by Jaden Smith, Tori Kelly, Carrie Job, and Chandler Moore, and benefited One Dela. As Billboard reported, the group is committed to, among other goals, assisting with millions of dollars in medical debt for needy LA residents, helping previously incarcerated individuals re-enter society, and creating community centers for local children. See more photos of the Biebers below.